Hello everyone, this is Inderpreet Kaur under DBT Star College and Innovation Hub, Vipnet, Kanya Mahavidyalaya, Chilandar. Today I am going to perform an experiment on a harmonic oscillator. A harmonic oscillator is a system that when displaced from its equilibrium position, it experiences a force opposite to the displacement.
A harmonic oscillator is a system that when displaces from its equilibrium position, it experiences a force proportional to the displacement. Now, this is our apparatus of harmonic oscillator. It is in a simple pendulum which executes simple harmonic motion. Why it is a simple harmonic motion? Because it has only mass and string.
Now, we can change its time period by moment of inertia. Now we have that mass, we can shift this time period by moving the mass. Now when I move the mass upwards, we see that pendulum is experiencing a force.
Now we can change its time period by moving the mass. Now see, if I move this mass upside, then its time period is changing. It is becoming more longer than previous. And again, if we change the position of the mass, then its time period will become longer.
Sure. Now we say it varies as we move the mass. Now this is because of the center of the gravity and point of suspension. When we move the mass, the center of gravity and point of suspension are turned. Now if I shift the mass downward, then again it experiences a force.
Now if I shift the mass downwards, then it again starts oscillating. You can see it is again oscillating. It is known as linear oscillations. We can also make it non-linear equations with the help of a bar magnet. Now what we conclude that time period is changing as the amplitude is changing. Therefore we can say that time period is a function of amplitude. Now this is all about the harmonic oscillator. Hope you like this video. Thank you.